Tishomingo County, a traffic stop leads to two arrests, 27-year-old Curtis Collins and 20-year-old Rosalind Cast, both facing several charges. Deputies pulled the duo over Tuesday on County Road 957 for careless driving. During the stop, it was learned Cast had a warrant out for her arrest. Investigators then searched the vehicle and found what they believed to be methamphetamine and a gun hidden in the dash of the vehicle. Both were taken to the Tishomingo County Jail.